He replied, there must be one. Which burned so brightly.